Hello everyone, today I am going to share about my experience of managing starting a distributor. During these days, we have some trouble with managing warehousing when the ship is in maneuvering. We have already inspected the control systems and we found they were in good condition. So we decided to inspect and maintain the starting air distributor. Difficulties in starting can be caused by the starting air distributor bus lights sticking. This can be caused by rust and dirt, preventing the slide valves from functioning. It is necessary to clean the valve slides and the liners in the distributor housings to remove dirt, rust, and foreign particles. In this video, I will show you how to disassemble and maintain radiator type starting air distributor. Later in this video, I will also explain the working principles. Firstly, turn the camshaft until the slot in the starting cam is opposite the pin of the bar slide. Remove the guide screw for the bar slide. Remove the complete slide valve from the distributor housing by means of a brass mandrel. I found that the upper liner and slide valve clearance was large. Press in the spring and remove the locking rings. Remove the upper spring guide, the spring, the lower spring guide, and the upper liner from the valve slide. Clean all the sliding surfaces and lubricate all parts. The upper liner and spring will be renewed with new spares. Reassemble each part. After the upper liner was renewed, the clearance became normal. Mount the complete slide valve in the distributor housing. Mount the guide screw for the valve slide. Test that the valve slide moves easily in the liner. Mount the cap and the screws. Our ship main engine has 7 units, so we took out other unit slide valves and maintained. After maintenance, check the main engine ahead and stand running. According to the cam profile, number 6 unit slide valve moves forward to the head cam. Then other unit move forward according to the firing order. For a stem running, the unit which is opposite to the stem cam slot will move backward. Let me explain more. Each pilot bar has 3 inlets and 1 outlet port. One engine required to start pilot air at 30 bar pressure from main starting air manifold is led to mid-air inlet port. The air cannot pass through because the port is shut off by the bar slide. When a head control air is led to the top port, the side bar down on the inner cam profile. Now the pilot air can pass through the exit port to accurate the air starting valve. Please watch carefully how it works. For a stern running, the control air enters through the lower port. Thank you for watching.